And Hirano holds her nerve. Well, how good is this fifth game? And Miu Hirano has set up match point herself. She's done it. Miu Hirano has beaten Wang Yidi for the first time.
Beautiful counters here. The top spin from Shusuke Togami.
This is getting very, very interesting. The world number 49 has beaten the world number 9. Huge smile there for Shusuke Togami. That's the best show I think we've seen so far, isn't it? And it's just given her that confidence, hasn't it? Really a wonderful couple of points. Samara has done it. She's beaten the defending champion, Chen Meng. Make that three, and in style as well. The crowd likes it on the backhand. Tried to counter loop there. Just for a millisecond.
Could have caught the edge.
Yep. Isaac Black, the child killer. His spree continues. On a day that has seen two of the biggest names in table tennis downed. Youngest player to win a Grand Tour Finals as well. Real aggression here from Aruna. Does well there, Aruna. And that's a point. Excellent work, as always. Absolutely brilliant. And it's Chen who comes out on top. One point saved. Amused look on Ito's face. Chen Li continues what has been a superb day. Takes the game. And that's
three.
It. Zhang Rui. But a very good game overall. Again, six, that backhand is just sublime. Well, I can't say it now. Zhu Chongwei has beaten two top 10 players to get to the quarterfinals of Singapore Smash. An unbelievable performance here. Well, he's matching him. He's done it again. Felix LeBron marches on.